Hello friends, it's Wrong with a Bold here with a little Let's Try. This is a new game that just came out on Steam on December 3rd. It's selling for $8.99 and it's called I Am Bran. It's still in early access and the game is about a slice of bread, the greatest thing ever obviously, sliced bread, whose goal in life it is to become toasted. That's right. A slice of bread who wants to be toasted. Your goal is to get from wherever you start across the kitchen or whatever room, I guess, to the toaster and toast yourself. Now, the key point is the floor is icky. The whole 5 second rule, you know, you can't eat anything off the floor. So you gotta stay intact, I guess. I went ahead and I set the settings. I'm going to use a Xbox controller for this. It's set up for either keyboard or Xbox controller. The controller looks like it's a little easier to actually play this with. Now, I've not played it other than to make sure it works. So I basically played it by 10 seconds and then kind of got going. And I'm also using a new recording software with this episode or this Let's Try. I'm using Action from Marillus. And I'm hoping that it works out a little better than my Hopog DVR-2 Gaming Edition recorder thingamajigger that's been causing me fits lately. So, anyway, I'm going to go ahead and get started. Let's go ahead and click the play button. And we'll pick the kitchen, which is the only place we can do anything. I am loading. So we get this little, I'm not sure what this is, little doctor's note. Some rambling about this guy. Who knows? If you want to read it, hit pause, read it. Become toast. All right, so there we are. I'm using the right stick to move the camera around. So we've got right trigger, left trigger. I just want to kind of get myself in the right orientation here. Right bumper, left bumper. Okay. And then the left stick. Okay, left stick kind of moves the toast along. Ah, at least I'm not the end piece. No one wants the end piece. Okay, so we've got, we're in this kitchen. Nice. We have an edibility factor. Nice. Okay. So I'm assuming we get on the floor, we'll lose edibility. We've got some nice fruit-flavored jam. Excellent. And I'm assuming butter, so let's see, right? Bump. Okay. So it looks like... Okay, whichever point is on a surface can become a toggle point. Oops! I broke the jelly. Uh-oh, I broke the jelly! Oh. So this is a little physics game. I mean, obviously you can... There we go. Flip over. So we've got to get to the toaster. So where is the toaster? Okay, I think... Okay, toaster's across the room by that door, by the golden handle. So we've got to get over there without touching the ground. Okay, I can kind of shuffle along. Okay. Oh, we got a skateboard down there. So I bet we can get on the skateboard. Okay, left bumper. Okay, careful. Okay, whew. Alright, so where is that? Let's move the mouse more out of the way here. Left trigger. So yeah, I like silly games. I do, in fact, own Goat Simulator and a few of the other kind of games. And every once in a while, I just like silly. So I'm willing to invest a little... Right? Oh, no, don't! Get off the thingy! Right trigger, left trigger. Uh-oh. Ugh. Okay. So I've made it onto... Okay, but now I'm going the wrong way. That, now he's got to go forward. Whee! Spinning. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh no! Get on back on the bread! Oh no, I can't die this soon. Okay. Come on. The biggest problem I'm having is more mental than anything. I'm having problems remembering which is left and right, and I've got some gunk on myself now. Oh, it's horrible. I may end up doing a bunch of jump cuts in this just to make it more exciting. More action moments. Because right now it's going rather slowly, and no one wants to see bread struggling this hard to live. Oh no! Oh no! I flipped it over. This is not good, folks. This is not good. All right, we're gonna go over here. We're gonna climb. Yo, this is not nearly as easy as Mount Your Friends is. Get off from under the skateboard! This is not good! I'm gonna die! Alright, well, we're gonna keep going. We will make this somehow work. Somehow, ladies and gentlemen. Somehow, this piece of toast will make it across the room. The butter dish right now. Alright. We're making good time now. Yeehaw. Now I think it's going to be safest to go along the sink, or go along the roof, or the, what's this thing called? Alright, let's go. We have to get on the floor. Gonna have to go for it. Okay, you can. So what you gotta do is you gotta wait until you get a nice solid. Okay, there we go. Now I'm getting the hang of things here. Getting the hang of things. Oh no! Left bumper. Oh no! Okay, this is things are getting dire, folks. Things are getting dire. Getting used to things, though. Getting used to it. There we go. We're off the floor. Hallelujah. 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 All right. We're going to go over here, and we're going to knock these bottles off the shelf because, you know, you gotta do that. Left bumper. Smash! Aw, they don't break. Okay. Marvelous. Oh yes, we gotta take the Jenga. Jenga it. Slam the Jenga. Oh yes. Oh, I gotta Jenga it out. Jenga that. Itch. Jenga Ninja Fool. Yes. Oh no. Okay, you gotta avoid the. Oh, there's ants. There's ants. Oh, disgusting. Okay. So do not get yourself covered in ants. Only a few seconds. Your grip goes down as you're going up. So you gotta make sure you get to the top before your grip runs out. Otherwise, you could be in trouble and you'll fall. Okay, coming up now. Okay, good, 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 good. Move it around. Oh, we're gonna fall. Yep. Oh, just caught ourselves. Alright, I'm gonna go up here just. Okay, we're on top of the fridge now. I think we can. Oh, if we fall down there though. Yeah, we could fall down between the. Oh, that would be bad. What if we push this bucket? Maybe we'll land on the. Oh, okay, let's try this. Maybe we can make a running jump at it. A running jump with a piece of toast. Okay. I'm gonna fling myself off. Oh no! Come on. Okay. Right bumper. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, left trigger. A grip is about ready to fail. No! Okay. It's okay. At least we're on the stove now. We're not taking any more damage. Down to 12% edibility. This is tragic, ladies and gentlemen. Will this toast survive? Toast yourself in the oven. Got a good grip. Okay. Get yourself over there. Get yourself. Okay, good. We are now on top. Oh, but no! No! Okay. Maybe we can. I don't know if we can climb the. If we can climb up the wall, maybe we can swing across on the wall and we'll be successful. Right trigger. And left bumper, right trigger, left bumper, right trigger, left bumper, right trigger. Okay. All right, the bread is down. Got ourselves up. Okay. Whoa, ladies and gentlemen, we are nearly there. You're there. Now we just gotta get ourselves up in the air and into position here. Oh no! Oh! I'm toasting. No! No! Ah. If I right trigger. And if I can I do two at a time? Let's see here. I can. Oh, look at all this stuff on the bread. You actually see like little bits of like lint and things. It's disgusting. But still, you know, 5 second rule and all. This bread is not strong enough to move the toaster by itself. Yay! We've done it! We have become toasted! Yay! Oh no, I gotta toast some more? Okay, alright, it's okay. We're right there. We're right. Oh! Got a little burning going on. A little burning. Oh, I wonder if we could over toast. Alright, let's just carefully. Gotta carefully get yourself lined up there. 1% edible still, you know. It's all good. It's all good. Hold that and pick yourself up. There we go. Cooking, cooking, cooking. Yes! Whee! I got an F. Well, thanks for watching me do my little let's try of I Am Toast. Again, it's on Steam right now. It is an early access game. I'm assuming they're going to have more rooms that you'll have to complete. And Wow, 21 minutes that you guys are glad you didn't have to wait through every single second, I bet. I am toast. Anyway, if you like that, click that like button, comment. I know it's a silly game, but you know what? Everyone needs some silly. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.